did you make of this? I was shocked. When I saw that cross, I was shocked. Not because I don't think he's a good fit for them and they have a need there, but just the relationship with the Clippers seemed volatile at times.
It goes without saying that you can't make a deal like this without going down to the locker room and having a conversation with Chris Paul one-on-one between him and Daryl Morey about, look, is this going to be an issue? If it is, we won't pursue it.
Right. Mm-hmm.
But Chris is a winner, right? And he realizes, even if I don't like this guy personally for whatever happened here, this is going to help us win, especially when he's out. And the thing about Austin Rivers is, there's a lot of warts you can point out. God knows I do a lot of pointing. But he's gives you effort on defense, which is something that's been an issue for the Rockets this year. And he's worked himself into a decent three-point shooter, and obviously that fits in with their offensive plans.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with Austin Rivers between the lines. Oh. And I'm sure that the relationship that him and Chris Paul didn't get along with, whatever, it happened outside the line. We've watched them for years play together on the court, and mm-hmm. that relationship was fine. So I don't see any issue here. They need Austin Rivers, obviously, in Houston to help them win ball games. And Chris Paul is professional, so he's going to do whatever it takes for his team to win. And allowing them to sign this young man and keep him in the league is, you know, kudos to him.
You got to buy into his role and understand his role. That's a big thing, and that's been a thing that's followed Austin Rivers on all his stops. Sometimes he has a different idea what his role is on the team, not only on the court, but in terms of being a spokesman. You're the new guy here. Fit in, not fit out.
Well, this thanks, LeBron. I'm the one usually defending Austin to you when we have these conversations. I like Austin Rivers, and I do think he's going to be a good fit.
I do, too.
I just think it's in some way demonstrative of where the Houston Rockets are right now.
That's desperation? Is that what you're smelling?
Well, this injury could not have come at a worse time. Yeah. Maybe if it had come after the trade deadline. But, I mean, this is they were just on a roll digging themselves out of a tremendous hole that they had dug at the beginning of the season. And the fact that they're like, all right, we just need the best available player and we're going to have to make it work in the locker room tells you a lot about where they are this season.
Yes.
Maybe it will all work out much better in Houston than it did here in L.A. Maybe they can give each other some Christmas presents tomorrow. It'll be lovely.